Well, as usual for this time of year, we receive lots of pictures of young hunters and their harvest from Youth Day.
That's right, and since there's no way to fit them all into our viewer picture segment, we're going to take a look at them right now.